PEGI 18.
Evolve is an asymmetrical, cooperative, competitive, multiplayer action shooter, or 4v1, coming to Xbox One February 10th. Set on the savage planet of Sheer, Evolve plays out as a series of epic boss battles, where the boss is a player-controlled monster. Today, we would like to share with you the new map, the Distillery. With dynamic snowstorms, large altitude changes, and secret waterfall routes, this compact battleground is full of options for both hunters and monsters alike. Let's jump in a match already in progress to show you how a new map and mixing the hunters changes the game for both sides.
DB Sinclair and J Party here, jumping right into the action in our new map, Distillery.
All right, folks, and we are looking at a game well underway here. We are following a Stage 2 Kraken as he gets the final tasty meats he needs to get to this final level, Stage 3. And boy, does he need it, DB Sinclair. That health bar at the top of your screen looking real low.
Very low health, J-Party, but full armor allows him to get away. Here are the hunters focusing on some local wildlife. This map, no different from the others we've shown before. The local wildlife could take you out just as easily as a monster.
Yeah, so important to be delicate around this environment here. You never know when you'll get caught out. And there we go, this monster getting that evolve. He's gonna make it to stage 3. In that cocoon now, selecting his final abilities. This is so important for him to select good abilities. The final encounter will be happening soon.
And here come the hunters led by Hank on support. You're seeing a lot of the verticality of this map here. Also to note, here on the Distillery, snowstorms will occasionally come in. That can wreak havoc for hunters and monsters alike.
Yeah, the hunter's catching up to the monster here. We'll see if they get that trap at the mobile arena. And there it goes down here. This will be the final stand for one of the squads.
Here we go, Jay Party, doing big damage as the monster. And as you can see here, ladies and gentlemen, we are mixing and matching hunters. In the game of Evolve, you always need Assault. You always need Trapper, Medic, and Support. But within that, you're able to mix and match characters like you're seeing here. We've got Hank and Support, Griffin on Trapper. And here comes Lazarus with the Lazarus device as the Medic.
Yeah, getting that clutch revive here, that's so important for the team to work together, use those abilities. Here we see our support class, Hank, with that shield weapon. This is so important. As long as that is on an ally, they will be invulnerable. Keeps your teammates up and in the front of lines.
He can't shield everybody, though, Jay Party. And here's Lazarus with no shield on him. Lazarus goes down. It's down to support and assault. A big orbital barrage coming in, doing some damage there. Look at the monster, Jay Party, down to half a bar of health.
Oh, there's so little health left. He's just out of steam here. These hunters have to pull this victory out here.
Assault goes down. We're down to Hank. Hank could do this with the laser cutter. Here comes the monster. Let's see. Oh, no, he gets the leap attack.